Look at what? I thought she was gonna say whip out something else. I was like, It says, it still says it. Still says it. It says VKA? No. No, just full damage. Yeah. Which will be probably NAD, pencil, and what? Yeah, and fallen. Yep. Yep. Yes. Is there anyone else who wanted to do ice or portals? No, you can't do ice or portals, sweetie. Yeah. Yeah. I need healing, exactly. Where did the healer go? Yeah, it's not too hard. Yeah, it's because there's two of them. Everybody, yes, heals or ice, yeah, yeah, not the shield doesn't do anything. That's what I've always seen. All right. Let's start this, ho.
This way, faithful. Divine Olkosh awaits your rightful adoration in the courtyard.
Brace yourselves. Look upon divinity with mortal eyes makes too much to bear for the uninitiated.
Chance for freedom.
Jeffrey's over here. Jeffrey is upside down on the statue. We must take a moment. I don't know. All right, you want twos or fours, right? Okay, we're doing. Okay, you want water or stairs? I prefer the water. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's okay. I'm on a DK too, by the way. So I would usually, so the front statue here, I'll stand on one side of it, and usually the other healer will stand on the other, so it doesn't matter, just between you and attack, whoever wants to stand where. Yeah. And then that way y'all kind of face the group, and so one healer's heals are going across the group, you know, cattywampus, and the other one is cattywampus the other way, so you just make a big X. Sometimes you hit the tanks, you know. We'll be fine. Ryan and again are the same person. Yeah. Yep. Fallen, are you ready? Hold on, let me make sure everybody's in party. Yes. Okay. So make sure. Alright. On you, Ryan. Well, that's not gonna hurt anything. It'll bring all the little archers in. Bringing the willing. Oops. I did die. Still did a lot of stupid. I was just testing my healers, you know. That's okay. Alright. That's what we're gonna do. Ice first. Yes. Thank y'all. Forget to search. I mean, you know, everybody wants the carrots. Is it clean? I didn't have a banana this time. I'm so pissed. Of course she does. What? I didn't even get a potato. Or fresh meat. Yeah, they do that all the time. Yeah, exactly. Alright. I think that's right. Fallen's what? Oh. All right. Ready, Ryan? Okay. Ah, that's what you get. That's karma. Karma, fucker. Guys. Ah, come on, but that's the funnest part, dude. Okay. Okay. Bait coming right here. Okay, maybe not. There he is. Watch the wheel. I got him, but... Oh! Yep. Oh, sorry, Trekkie. Yep. Can we get Trekkie up, please? Okay. Well, of course they are. Still gotta fade up. Okay, there we go. Everybody on the kitties. Oh, I'll grab this one on the right. On the left. Hey, come here, shit. What, you little shit? Why would that not surprise me? I knew too. That's good shit, dude. I love it. Alright. Remember not to go too terribly far. Yeah. Alright, I hear ya. Alright. Ready? 2-1. Okay, well, we can put him here. It doesn't matter. It's all the same difference. Oh. What is... Well, he was just being a butt, wasn't he? Oh, I don't either. They're so fun, though. Aww. You want me to get the cats? Oh. Yes, baby. Hold on, wait. I have a big quiet in front of my TV. Okay, ready? Sorry. One in the back, one in the middle. Come on, fate. Watch the will. Let me get him taunted. That's why I said, let me get him taunted! There's two of them. Come here. Anytime you guys run across something, just bring them to me. I'll get them eventually. Yeah. Oh my gosh, I see him. How did he get over there? Will's jumping. Oh, that's cool. Oops. Cause that's right. Yep. Are you comfy calling Ice Bravo? Oh, well, the guys are really good. Yeah, Madman is awesome. He's your number one, and he will always, always get it. No, no A and B.
Has futility set in? Do you finally accept
your backup
place in the world?
You guys are not gonna. Aww. You know, I got the life here. I got my husband of 26 years sitting next to me right here.
I admire.
And he's feeding me cheese.
Did you want to tell him our discussion earlier?
No.
Oh, okay. Okay.
It was, wasn't.
Grovel, and I.
All right. Excuse me. It was decreased. All right. Yep.
Magic.
Oh my god, Ryan. Nothing. Oh no, I was gonna say your daughter is laughing at Bruce's daughter is laughing at you. The baby.
Not so
she
think
is
themselves
so
wolves.
Cute. Oh my god.
What folly.
Mm-hmm. And then Bravo has Georgie and Miss June, her puppies, and oh,
Bravo, Kilo, Echo.
I know, doesn't she sound cute?
I am waiting.
Oh my god. I need her. Okay.
Is it trapped?
Yeah.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I see the sweet.
Well, you need to post your flufer.
I see attack.
Oh, she's mad at you. Growled at you.
Are you this pencil, this pencil? Madman?
Gosh, I can only imagine with all that fur.
Grizzly up in the house. Trekkie's in the house.
Mm.
I don't know Bravo.
You don't know Bravo?
Uh-uh.
Oh.
Unless she changed
her name. She says hello.
Unless she changed her name.
No.
Oh.
She's been Bravo ever since I've known her.
You're boring me, mortals.
Come on, y'all hit it
you
up.
You are put named after your horse. Yep. I got a party horse. A unicorn. I just pulled, by the way. Sorry. Pencil's the only one you really have to worry about. Oh shit, you're right. I am. Calm down. I have to get that thing. Damn it.
He's in Magnus Delta.
Bringing him in. I was just doing it to be an asshole. What?
You need to slot Magnus up, but he's in Warhorn. It's not for you to use. If you're a tank, you gotta stay alive. You have no stamina the whole time.
Okay.
None.
What more could I expect?
You're them.
Better slot that Magnus on the front.
Who think themselves
wolves? Ice too.
You're doing that.
What
cool.
Folly.
Give it to you. You know, they do put a pink AoE in front of them. Ooh, ouch. All right, ready?
Oh,
Oh, that's funny. Wait a second. Yep, got him. I don't think that's a negate.
On your knees.
Mm-hmm. I'm bringing him over. Here they come. Watch out, you're falling. Can't be in front of him. Typical. Remember, we gotta burn these atros down. Bring in.
Shatter it with thunder.
Come here, dude. Have a nice stream. Nice. Well, I got 51 seconds. Yes. I'm dead. Ice. One, two. It's key. Yes, you do. One. This should be it, right? Yeah. bring it in. No, that's not the right. That's ice. Okay. Act. I know, me too. Pencil, what are you doing, sweetie? I don't think they'll be able to get up anyway. I know, but it's important to get the dragon to fly. Ouch, I got hit by four.
You leave me.
She might be
a crater and a stain.
What?
Try the lightning. Melt the ice monster.
Against themselves. They seem so
I still blew it. Okay, so we got him to 50. That was nice. That was good. Yeah. So it's important to focus on the dragon because what will happen is I'll get four ice atros and it's going to be impossible to burn them down. So it's, yeah, they keep spawning, they keep spawning, they keep spawning, but it's based upon how much health he has. So you have to kill the dragon. Yep.
Blind to your own insignificance.
I'll let y'all know if I can't handle the atros, but that's what the fly up is for, to kill the atros. You gonna parse? You're low on stamina? Sounds like a personal problem.
Sounds like you.
I know, I'm just messing.
Accept your place in the world.
Magnet shell. Need every bit of that.
So what? Oh, that's fine.
As futility set in, do you finally accept your place in the world?
He does. What? What's wrong, man? Right where you are. Watch out behind you. Hey, come here. I thought you had him. Okay, everybody go back to your spots and just turn and burn the storm atros. I can't go that far. Oh no, ice three healers down. What happened? So we're probably gonna need to burn some Storm Naturos here. Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get him away from you. On stream. Sorry guys, y'all got two behind y'all, be careful. Okay. Yeah, he knocked me off the edge.
Private lightning! Melt the ice monster!
Okay, back on the dragon. Oh, ho, ho, ho! He's gonna be flying here in just a second. I just had hit my... Dragon's down. Continue to work on the ice atros and the frost atros. Storms. Ugh! Got me again. Yeah, you guys are in big doo doo. Yeah, I couldn't do it anymore. Yep. Do you want to swap, Ryan? Okay.
Simple creatures.
Uh-oh.
To your own insignificance. I admire your audacity.
All I do is just I'll heavy attack the ice atros or the storm atros. So if I'm not healing them, I'm burning that to get my mag back, because that's kind of your main goal. And you're ice one too, liar. Have it, I just don't have it on. Grizz, why are you getting in that? It's not you. Oh, that's right, I forgot. You're changing diapy. You're deep in diaper, huh? Why?
Ice monster.
Okay, when he hits 80%, I want you guys to turn and burn these atros. Oh, he flew early. That's great. Fucking dick. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, he is. Okay, that's perfect. Good. Coming to you guys. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Ouch. I can never do this.
Private lightning. Help the ice monster.
No, we're bringing him to it. Practice pull.
That was underwhelming.
Put that down, you don't need that.
Gnats who think themselves wolves. What folly.
Yeah, I didn't know it sang. Alright. Yay, we're only gonna have three. Yeah, I got these two over here. Well, thank you. This is gonna be really good right here. Okay, guys, burn these guys from, like, long ways. Guys, we need to burn these atros. Cleaving group. Come here. Are you kidding me? Come over here. over here. Yeah. Bringing them through. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Turn the elements against themselves.
Whoa, what happened?
Are you ignorant to your own mortality? Tragic. I am waiting. Not so brave now. Grovel, and I'll forgive your trespass.
Yep.
You're boring me, mortals. Gnats who think themselves wolves. What folly.
Bro.
You're boring me, mortals.
Flying. Why?
Shatter it with thunder.
You should have had them.
I'm bringing him into Groot. I'm in ice. Shit. Woo! That was good shit.
Ooh. Got you to the wall.
Exactly. Yeah, no. I see him. It's okay. It's gonna go away. Yep. We'll have four Atros. I'll kill the whole group, Donald. Yeah, I will.
Honey.
Yep, now. You're gonna have to buy it. You're gonna have to get the dragon.
Melt the ice monster.
Yep, I got him.
That was close.
Bringing the Atros.
Turn the elements against themselves.
Whispers. Oh, now there's two. So before he flies again, turn around and get these. There you go. Next time, I'm not gonna be able to block if you can't. Like,
you
just
have to sweat to do the stamina.
My stamina is fine. I'm at 52%.
It was completely at zero.
Okay, so please quit arguing with me, so that way I can concentrate on what I'm doing and not trying to listen to you. Let's turn and burn the Atros.
Perfect.
Hey. Yeah, we're gonna have to turn and burn the Atros before we fly. So we're gonna get two more. Jimmy Ice White. Right? Hey, if they frost after us, you guys are gonna be, in a world of hurt here. What's funner is doing hard mode. Huh? With the two. Nice. Yeah, we only have three.
Guess what you get to do?
Driving lightning. Melt the ice monster.
Dada! Hi, baby! Ow!
Turn the elements against themselves!
Madman on the job! Boom!
On your knees!
Hey, come here. Get the dragon. Okay. Y'all just burn the dragon. Yeah, burn the dragon.
Yeah.
thunder.
Burn dragon. Y'all got this, guys. Come on. Yeah! Nice job, gang. So, is there anyone who's never... who doesn't have a clear here? Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Yep. Are you doing right or left, Ryan? Okay, we'll go left. Everybody ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes, we're bringing him, but you gotta give us... We gotta be able to... Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Yes, please. All right. That wasn't too bad. Oh!
Yeah, as usual. What the fuck?
Bubble?
I did. I just fucking yeeted right off of that. Da-da! I yeeted!
You went over the edge like this.
YOLO!
When you jumped off the edge, you were like, Ricola!
I did, I went Ricola. It's all on stream. Uh-oh. Is that Georgie or Junie? Purposely pulls? Mm-mm. Are we skipping? I like really have no idea of a faster way to get to you guys than just to run. That's fine. Hey, I'm looting. I don't care what y'all are doing. Who's the Nimrod who pulled?
Uh-oh, busted. Fucking down. But,
No. Mm-mm. It's Bravo. Oh, we can pull him in. Yes, just give me a second. Yep. I'm still looting. No, it's a long run. Yeah. All right, let's try. I can't say anything's gonna happen here. Let's see what happens. If you guys would quit running with them, they won't follow you. I was by the stairs.
Oh,
Hell yeah, I'm gonna teabag his ass. That's what he did. Because we're not to the dragon yet. Oh, what the fuck? Somebody pulled. And it killed everybody. Okay, well, I'm in the... Oh, that's nice.
Be gone.
Let's go get stat on that man. Miss.
Dispose of yourself before I do.
Okay. All right. Is everybody ready?
Leave and I may spare you.
All right. Mm-mm. Sure don't. Well, we gotta get him to 75 first.
Enter my domain?
Oh, I know. If we can do ice, we're done. Da-da! Mm-hmm.
It's because
Madman had to leave. Yep. I have hugs. I'm not sure why I had hugs. How the fuck did I get hugs? Ouch! I'm down. Mm-hmm. Right now. That's okay. Yep, y'all got him. Bring these fuckers. Ouch, what the fuck was that? Yelna. It's a pyroclasm. Ouch, how? Oh, it's the coward's penalty. Yep.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. That's funny. Or I do. Yes, it is. She's like, Daddy, it's time to be done. Yes, okay.
Leave and I may
the coward's penalty. That's if you're too far away from the boss and you taunt him. Yeah. It's like 90k. Mm-mm.
You dare nope. Enter my domain? Oops.
My fault.
Fools.
Mm-hmm. It definitely sucks. Seriously, tanking the dragons in these are easy as shit. Off tank sucks ass.
You'll suffer for disturbing me.
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. It's fun. Very challenging. Mm-hmm. Everything? Nice.
Leave and I may spare you.
Mm-hmm. Nope, we're fine. I'm using the Master's perfected sword and board. Thank you to Gesture.
Dispose of yourself.
Number 16 on the leaderboard, yo. Mm-hmm. Okay, good luck. Mm-mm. That's fine. Because I'll bring Body, Me, Fury, and
Be
Gesture.
Gone,
doesn't matter. Yeah, but when you have two DDs that hit 110 plus, 115 plus, it's quick. Disturbing me. Yeah. Ow. Oh, Fallen went to the bathroom? I didn't hear him.
You dare enter my domain? Fools.
God, I hope he's not crapping. I won't be here all night.
Be gone, vermin. You'll suffer for disturbing me. Leave, and I may spare you.
Odd one. Just kidding. Give it to Gris.
Dispose of yourself before I do. My domain, fools. Be gone, vermin.
Oh, in 20 minutes, we're at time limit, so. It's up to you guys if y'all want to continue. I mean, I have nowhere to be. When does your wife and the boys come
Dispose
back?
Dispose of yourself before I do.
Whoa, knock. Nice.
Suffer for disturbing me.
Told y'all Fallen is crapping. Oh, he's in the garage.
Leave and I may spare you.
It needs to be. Is it legal in Idaho? I don't think it is, because I think it's legal in Washington State and then Montana, but that little piece of Idaho, I don't think it is. Right. I don't think it is.
Dispose of yourself before I do.
Well, I thought Montana was. I don't think so. You guys need to get in your stacks. Yeah.
You dare enter my domain? Fools.
Is that fortunately or unfortunately? Yeah, exactly. You killed me too. No, I was trying to res Grizz! Since I can't see. Sorry. Ouch. I'm dead. Got him. Nope. Brain's dead. Nope. Sorry, guys. It says... yeah. Okay. Got him. Oh, somebody's watching. Hi, I suck.
You'll suffer for disturbing me.
Yes, it is. I just repaired it. Oh no. Yes, madman. Yeah, that didn't happen.
Dare enter my domain? Fools.
I did! I fixed it. They started. I couldn't do anything. I just don't understand why it will not change the name. I even took a screenshot.
Dispose of yourself before I
do. Yeah, we're laughing, baby. Yep.
Be gone, vermin.
What? It's almost like she's hesitant to bark. Uh-huh. Whoa, coward's penalty. What the fuck? I don't know. Hey, what the fuck? What the hell? This up because I don't remember this. Punishment for range tanking. I'm not tanky. I'm not. Ugh. Can we switch, Ryan? Let's see if this works better.
Be gone, vermin.
You can watch. You can get around it. Ooh. Mm-hmm, I see.
Dispose of yourself before
that's not gonna work.
My domain, fools.
Mm-hmm.
Leave, and I may spare you. Suffer for disturbing me.
Yep, exactly. Y'all ready? 3, 2, 1.
Rise from the ash, servants of flame.
Ouch. It got me again. How am I too far from him? Then I will just keep you right here. Yeah, you can't stay in there. Ouch. I just must not be in it tonight, I'm sorry. Okay, got him back. It has to be. Yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1. fly. Oh shit. Yeah, but at least it's way back here. Ouch! What in the fuck? So tricky! Yeah, he's gonna be too.
Burn them to cinders!
Standing right in the fire, what's that tell you?
Because he just put it down, I was blocking. This is block, right? Left trigger, block.
Yeah. Yeah, but you block and walk out of it.
Right, but he bit and it just insta-killed me even though I was blocking. Through the block.
Were you really blocking?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'd have to watch and see what you're doing.
Dispose of yourself.
This dude's easy to tank.
Okay, so you were blocking, and it killed you still. Okay, well good. I don't feel like such a... Okay. Y'all ready? 3, 2, 1. It doesn't matter how far left or right you go. Well, hopefully we don't get him. Okay.
I lost you.
Necro res. I got him. Got him.
You just stood there, a rock, nothing, anything. I don't know if you knew he was getting ready to breathe there or what, but I seen him coming.
I went to roll dodge back and I couldn't.
Yeah, but you were hitting other abilities on what you were doing.
What the hell?
You got up when he was breathing fire, you should have waited.
Okay, good, because he was not breathing fire when I got up.
Whoever had him, he was fixing to breathe the fire. I saw it coming and you got up.
Oh, I didn't see it at all. Well, I'm glad you did. Do you want to take over?
No, get it ready. Everybody else that you play with that plays tank, you tell them to get it right. You get it right.
Okay. Three, two, one.
You dare enter my domain?
A bit to the right.
That's awesome.
Burn them to cinders!
Try to wing slap me, it ain't gonna work.
Freeze the fire. You need to take two hits and roll back. Or roll back. We're bashing.
Did I forget how to roll dodge?
Yeah, you forgot.
I guess
how
I forgot how to roll dodge.
Well, you do tons of it on your healer, I just don't know why. Yeah, you were just bashing.
Okay.
This will be scattered to the farthest corners of the world. Suffer for disturbing me.
I usually keep them like.
Try a couple roll dodges. Right. Get it right. Get some roll dodges. That's one. So you know how to roll dodge.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Well, you have a problem with bashing all the time. You've always done it on every character you do it. Every character you do it.
Dispose
you always, like,
of yourself.
I don't know why.
I do.
I guess not.
Be gone, vermin.
So I think for you
that actually sounds fun.
I think for you to remember better for when he breathes the fire. Don't immediately go to whole block. Just roll dodge back, roll dodge forward, then block. That last day, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Just start off with a roll dodge. Don't start off with a block. Because I think that's what's screwing you up, because you're not used to it. And you're starting off with a block, and then you're trying to roll dodge while you're in that block, and it's not working.
There.
Because you don't know how to do it. Because you actually have to drop block and hit roll dodge again.
There, bruh. I love it. Alright.
So remember when he.
3, 2, 1.
When he starts to breathe fire, don't hold block. Just roll dodge back. Roll dodge back.
Oh, baby! Living fire!
Stop blocking. Hold on. Roll dodge. You see? You were holding block. So what he did was you were holding block, right? And then when he breathed the fire.
To hold block or it kills you.
You can roll dodge straight back and straight dodge forward.
No.
Yes, you can. So what he did when he held block, you got knocked off balance, and then by the time you got your balance back, you were dead.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize that the dragon could knock me off balance.
I just watched you. That's why your block came down and you were standing there and your character went like this, and then you couldn't do anything until you got the off balance back.
And you're dead. I just don't see how it's hard to do. Just hold on, hold on.
Mm-hmm.
You're red.
Mm-hmm. Headed in.
Dispose of yourself before I do.
Again, did it like
work. Do what? Quiet.
Again, was right there.
Yeah.
Standing right next to me, the part that rolled out of the robot. So.
Yeah, I know.
You don't have the roll dodge thing down. It's just a little bit off.
Yeah. It was the penalty.
For being back too far.
For being back too far. Yeah, I agree. I can't roll dodge. Yeah, I couldn't roll dodge because of the Aether
Lock. He left, so he didn't block. You get back up here. Just gotta get your roll dodge. Yep. Hold on.
You can't block that.
Yeah, you can.
It's his penalty.
It's a spit.
How can you...
I mean, it's just a spit. God.
Just leave him next time.
Time to stamp you out.
You see what happened?
I had nothing.
You see what happened? When he breathed and you got that hit, you got set off balance. And you can't recover from the off balance into immediate roll dodge or block. You have to come out of the off balance. And by the time you get out, you're roasted.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's just the mechanic of the game.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm done. Yep.
And I may spare
you. Okay. Go for it. Pugs. I'll come help you.
No, why don't you just stand there and watch again?
Flames can feast on you.
Did you see that spit he put out?
Mm-hmm.
Just watch again.
I don't have any chains because I was on the big guy. Did it work? Did I get you?
Trifle with gods.
Nope. Damn it.
Practice roll dodging under the dragon and grabbing the Aetron. pull them in. Then you don't gotta deal with them. You pull them in.
Rise from the ash, servants of flame!
I went swimming.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that shouldn't be killing us. That's what I don't understand. Mm-mm. Ew. Well, that sucked. Yeah. We did. Which was good. Mm-hmm.
Perhaps.
Yep. Something. Yep. We will catch you guys. Of course.
I knocked out all that.
Huh? I disbanded the whole group. Oh, that's fucked up. Nice. All right, guys.